Today we are solving the mystery of how to test if a wire is hot when they are same color. Hey guys, I got a lot of questions from you on how to test if a wire is hot with a multimeter. Today I will show you how to do it in just 6 steps. Grab your multimeter and let's go. The first and most important step is to wear protective equipment. You should wear protective goggles in case of sparks. When testing if a wire is hot, you definitely expect current to be running through it. You don't want to get electrocuted, so you put on rubber or insulated gloves first. You can find all the equipment on the link in the description. Now we can move on to setting up the multimeter. Connect the probes to a multimeter like I did. Alternating current AC voltage is used by your household appliances, and you should set your multimeter to the highest range to acquire the most accurate measurement. Let's move on to the third step. To test which of the wires in a wall outlet is hot, you need to open up the outlet. Just remove any screws holding the pieces together and bring the wires out. There are typically 3 wires in the outlet, and these are the live, neutral, and ground wires. Now we can move on to the main point. I will use a third hand to catch the cable with the wires, so they don't move. Only the live or hot wire normally maintains electricity when exposed, making the test simple. The red, positive probe should be placed on one wire, and the black probe should be placed on the ground wire. If you get zero result, go to the second wire. When you get the voltage on the multimeter, mark that wire. The wire we tested first was the neutral wire, because it showed zero voltage. On the other wire we found that there is voltage, which means it is a hot wire. And that's the whole process how to test if the wire is hot with a multimeter. If this video guide helped you, please subscribe to our channel. You can also view many more tutorials on our site. See you in the next video, bye.